Hello guys, let's talk about optimization today. In the Easy Simulator, you can optimize processes. We need to define an objective function, the optimization variables, and the constraints. Then select the optimization method and run. Let's try to optimize this distillation process with two side streams. The feed consists of a hydrocarbon mixture from C5 to C9. The top product is essentially C5. We have a side stream for C6, another one with C7, C8, and the bottoms essentially C9. We constructed this simulation on a previous tutorial. Check out the video on the screen. Let's say we want to optimize all these streams. We could do that by defining the objective function as the sum of C5 in D, C6 in the first side stream, C7 plus C8 in the second side stream, and C9 in the bottom. Let me show you how to do that. Let's define our objective function that way, using a calculator. Let's call it fobj for our objective function. By doing this, our calculator has only one variable for our objective function. We will define its value using a formula. In this formula, we will put the C5 from the distillate, the molar flow rate times the composition will give us the amount. We will add with the C6 from the first distillate. Add to the C7 plus C8 again times the molar flow rate, and finally the C9 from the bottom stream. Okay, now our objective function is defined. With the objective function defined, we can optimize the process. Let's select our objective function. We want to maximize it. The three variables will be the distillate flow rate. We will allow values from 1 to 70. The second optimization variable will be the liquid side stream and the second liquid side stream. We'll have one additional constraint regarding the bottom's flow rate. We need a minimum of 5 kmol per hour. Now let's select the optimization algorithm. For this case, we will use ipopt optimization, the current value of the objective function. Let's run. Here are the optimized conditions. When we go back to the simulation, it will be already optimized. We can check the compositions. The top distillate, almost C5 pure. The first side stream, reach in C6, the second side stream, reach in C7 and C8, and the bottom stream, reach in C9. That's it, process is optimized now. Check out the other videos in our channel. Thanks for watching.